Hello guys, welcome to my channel Engineer Ash Ma'am. In this video, we will see 100 BMCT MCQ. Rapid fire questions. Question number 1. In mortar, the binding material is? So we use cement as a binder material in mortar. Second, dry rot reduces the timber to powder. If it is timber, then dry rot reduces this timber to powder form. The rocks formed from molten magma are called. Rocks formed from molten magma are called as igneous rocks. Pick up the polymineric rock from the following. So answer is granite. Granite is an example of polymineric rock. Ultimate strength to cement is provided by. Answer is dicalcium silicate, that is C2S. So ultimate strength is provided by dicalcium silicate. These four are bogus compounds, that is tricalcium silicate, dicalcium silicate, tricalcium aluminate and tetracalcium aluminate ferrite, which is formed in cement. I already uploaded video on detail on cement and bogus compounds, hydration of cement. You can watch this video later. I will provide links or you can check in my channel also. Next is, the rocks in which argilles or predominates are called. The rocks in which argilles or clay predominates are called argillaceous rocks. Elastomer can extend up to. Elastomer is nothing but one polymer which has a property of viscosity and elasticity. That's why it can extend, and it can extend up to 10 times their original dimensions. That means if the original dimension is D, then it can extend up to 10 times D. Next is bitumen felt is used as waterproofing material. First sentence is correct. Is used as damproofing material also and is made from bitumen and Hessian's fiber. So all the above is correct. Chemically, marble is known as calcareous rock. In the cement, the compound quickest to react with water is tricalcium aluminate, that is C3A. So C3A is again bogus compounds which is react with water quickly, and this reaction is called as flash set or fast set. The initial setting time of lime pozzolana is 120 minutes. Depending upon the type of cement and admixture, etc., initial setting time IST is varies, and for lime pozzolana is 120 minutes. Next, the clay to be used for manufacturing bricks for large project is dug out and allowed to weather throughout the monsoon. The rocks which are formed due to cooling of magma at considerable depth from the earth's surface are called. So we know that if rocks are formed from cooling magma, then it is called as igneous rock, right? But if it is formed in considerable depth, then it is called as plutonic rocks. And plutonic rocks, hyperbasal rocks and volcanic rocks are the types of igneous rocks. For example, you can remember like VHP, sound like VIP. Right, VIP. So here is VHP. If the molten magma, if the rocks form at surface, then it is called as volcanic rocks. If it is formed at considerable depth, then it is called as plutonic rock. And if it is formed at shallow depth, then it is called as hyperbasal rocks. Next is calcite is a siliceous rocks. The variety of pig iron used for manufacture of wrought iron is white forge pig. Sandstone is sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary, we know that geologically rocks is classified into three classes, that is igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks and metamorphic rocks. So sedimentary rocks is formed due to depositions of particles, and we know that sandstones, which is formed from depositions of particles, that's why it falls under sedimentary rocks, or it is type of sedimentary rocks. Next is inner part of timber log surrounding the pith is called. If it is a cross section of timber and we know that at the center is pith and surrounding of this pith is called as heart wood. Stainless steel contain 18% chromium and 8% nickel. Pick up the hyperbasal rock from the following. So dolerite is the example of hyperbasal rocks. Depending on the chemical composition and mechanical properties, iron may be classified cast iron, wrought iron, steel. So answer is D, all the above. With the storage strength of cement, if we store cement, then obviously strength decreases. The main constituent of fly ash is aluminum oxide, silica, ferrous oxide. So answer is D, all the above. Bitumen in, if the bitumen in solid state, it's called as asphalt. Or if it is in semi-fluid state, it is called as mineral tar. And if it is in fluid state, it is called as petroleum. So all the above is correct here. The plastic made from cellulose resin are as clear as glass, are tough and strong, but this is excellent electrical properties. So all the above. Question number 25. Kaolin is chemically classified as argillaceous rocks. Resins are not soluble in water. If it is water, then resins are not soluble in water. If it is spirit, then resins are soluble in spirit and is used in varnishes and left behind on evaporation of oil. So all the above. Due to attack of dry rot, the timber reduces to powder. Brittleness of coal is due to excess of phosphorus. For the manufacture of Portland cement, the proportion of raw material used are lime 63%, silica 22% and other ingredient 15%. We know that in cement, main constituent or which contain maximum percentage is lime. Next is 30. Asbestos cement is brittle, warps due to changes in humidity. Strength is lower when saturated by water. So all the above is correct. Gneiss is obtained from sedimentary metamorphic rocks. The rocks formed by gradual depositions are called sedimentary rocks. We know that if the rocks form from gradual deposition of soil particles due to airs or water, transport by air or water, and after depositing at particular place, and if the stone is formed, then it is called as sedimentary rocks. If it is formed of sediments, it's called as sedimentary rocks. And from if it is formed from molten magma, it is called as igneous rocks. And from both sedimentary igneous rock, if we apply pressures, then modified form, it is called as metamorphic rocks. Next is 33. Galvanizing means the covering iron with a thin coat of, answer is B, zinc. For preparing porcelains, the clay should be sufficiently pure, of high degree of tenacity, TE, of good plasticity. So all the above. Polymerization helps to improve the property of strength, rigidity, elasticity. So answer D, all of these. Good quality stone must be durable. Obviously, it must be durable if it is a good quality. And it must be free from clay also and resist action of acids. So all the above. Sewer pipes are made of stoneware. Fiberglass. Fiberglass retain heat longer. If it is in contact of heat, then it retains. If fibers its contact in heat, then it retains heat for longer time. It has a higher strain to weight ratio if numerator strength and at denominator is weight, then we know that fiberglass is in lightweight. That time denominator value becomes lesser compared to numerator value. That's why higher strength to weight ratio. Is shockproof and fire retarders and does not decay. That's why we use fiberglass most of the time, because it's lightweight, it gives strength also, fire resistance, and it retains heat also for longer time. That's why. Refractory bricks are used for combustion chambers. The rocks generally used for roofing is slate. The commonly used color pigment in paints is four. All the above, that is amber, carbon blacks, anoxide, lamp black. Varnish is a transparent or semi-transparent solution of resinous a substance in all the above, that is in alcohol, linseed, and turpentine. We know that varnish is transparent or semi-transparent. Initial setting time of cement for asbestos cements product should be not less than D, 90 minutes. For asbestos cements, 90 minutes. And for lime Portland cement, pozzolana cements, 120 minutes. IST, initial setting time. The variety of pig iron used for manufacture of steel by Bessemer process is Bessemer P. So answer A. For melting 1 ton of cast iron, 700 meter cube air is required. 20 kg limestone is required and 1 quintal coke is required. So all the above is correct. For filling cracks in masonry structures, the type of bitumen used is plastic bitumen. If it is a masonry structures and if it is cracks occur in the structures, then for filling these cracks, we use plastic bitumens. We have to use plastic. And what is plastic? Is an organic substance, all the above. So after reading this 4 points, this 4 points is nothing but the definitions of plastic. That is, plastic is an organic substance and it consists of natural and synthetic binders also. And we know that finished products of plastic is rigid. That's why we use plastic chairs and all. Is capable of flow when necessary heat and pressure are applied. So if we applied heat, then it is capable of flow and we can give it this, we can give it shapes, different shape, even thin shape also possible in case of plastics. That's why demands of plastic is more. Pressures are applied. All the above is correct here. Vanadium steel is generally used for axles and springs. So for axles and springs, we use vanadium steel. Quick lime or caustic lime is obtained by the calcination of pure limestone, has a great affinity to moisture and is amorphous. So all the above. So all points are correct here. Pick up the correct statement. Soft stones are required for carving. Yes, if the stones are soft, then we use it for carving purpose. Light stones are required for arches. So if the stones are lightweight, then we use it for arches. And hard stones are required to stand high pressure. This sentence also correct. Hard stones, when we use hard stones, when it's required to stand high pressure. If the high pressure is applied or weight is more on the stone, then we use hard stones. So all the above. Name the type of cement from the following for canal linings. So answer is sulfate resistant cement. Canal is related with water because in canals, water flow through these canals. So for lining these canals, we have to use sulfate resistant cement. When cement is directly exposed to water, then there is chances of sulfate attack. That's why we have to use sulfate resistant cements for canal linings or any water related structures. The most fiber resistant paints are Asbestos cement, asbestos paints. If we see the percentage of water required for normal consistency, water to be added for determination of initial setting time is 0.85 p. A perk mill is used for tempering brick earth. A good brick earth should contain about 20 to 30% of alumina, about 50 to 60% silica, not more than 5% of lime, about 5 to 6% of iron oxide. So all the above for brick earth, for good brick earth compositions. The commonly used lime in whitewashing is fat lime. For white washing, we use fat lime. Shingle is decomposed laterite. Pick up the plutonic rock from the following. So answer is A, granite. Pozzolana or surki is used in lime to impart hydrolysis. Question number 60. Seasoning is a process of removing sap. Sap is nothing but the fluid which circulates in plants. Seasoning reduces moisture content, that is fluid content, that is sap, or which is used to remove sap or fluid or moisture contents, right? To make a food lightweight or dry. Minimum required water cement ratio for workable concrete is 0.4. So minimum water cement ratio for workable concrete is 0.40. Rocks formed due to alterations of original structures due to heat and excessive pressures are called metamorphic rocks. Original structures, that is which is rocks, igneous rocks and sedimentary rocks. If rocks formed due to alterations of these igneous rocks and sedimentary rocks, and it is called as metamorphic rocks. So metamorphic rock, M stand for metamorphic, M stand for modified. So metamorphic rocks, it's nothing but one modified rocks from igneous and sedimentary rocks. And it's good rocks and which is formed due to heat and excessive pressure after applying on these existing or original structures. The compound of Portland cement which contributes to strength after 2 to 3 years is dicalcium silicate, C2S. So C2S is responsible for ultimate strength and also a later strength, that is a 2 to 3 years required for gaining strength, and it's generated less heat of hydration also. Clay and silt containing good brick earth must be at least 50%. Basmer process is used for the manufacture of steel. The portion of the brick without triangular corner equal to half the width and half the length is called. If it is brick and cut this half header and half the stretchers and join this part and cut this part, then it is called as king closure. The standard size of masonry brick is 19 × 9 × 9 cm. This stretcher part, longer part is 19 cm. This width is 9 cm and this height is 9 cm. Standard size 19 × 9 × 9 cm. After applying 1 cm mortar, then it becomes 20 × 10 × 10 cm. Which one of the following is an air binding material? All of these, that is gypsums, acid resisting cement and quick lime. A good quality of stone absorbs water less than 5%. A. For stone, 5%. Plywood is made from common timber, no. Bamboo fiber, no. Teak wood, yes. Asbestos sheets, no. So answer C. Soundness test of cement determines quality of free lime. Minimum of 40% of iron is available in blood band. If the iron ore contains clay as an impurity, the flux added during calcination is limestone. For the manufacture of plywood, veneers are placed so that grains of adjacent veneers run at right angles. Veneers is nothing but thin decorative covering of fine wood. A first class brick immersed in water for 24 hours should not be absorb water by weight more than 20%. The proportions of charcoal, saltpeter and sulfur in gunpowder by weight are respectively 15, 75, 10. That is charcoal 15 and saltpeter 75 maximum percentage and sulfur 10 in gunpowder. Geologically, marble is known as metamorphic rock. Initial setting of cement is caused due to tricalcium aluminate. The folate structure is very common in metamorphic rocks. Folate structures is nothing but repetitive layering. Turpentine oil is used in paints as thinner. The hardest rocks is diamond. Wrought iron is manufactured from pig iron by all the above, refining, purling, shinglings and rolling. Portland pozzolana cement possesses high resistance to chemical attack, yes, lower heat of hydration, second also correct, lower shrinkage on dryings and water tightness. So all the above here. Iron ore may contain carbon, silicon, sulfur, phosphorus and manganese. So answer all the above. Wrought iron is used for small size water pipes. So wrought iron is used when size of pipe is small. The timber having maximum resistance against white ants is obtained from sal. Knots in timbers are signs of branches cut off. If this tree and the branch of a tree, if we cut this branch of tree, then cross section of this branch, and here knots forms after cutting branches. So if you can if any knots are forms, then it's a sign that branches cut off. Bituminous felts are used for covering AC sheets. The minimum compressive strength of second class brick should be 75 kg per centimeter square. Quick setting cement is produced by adding aluminum sulfate in fine powder form. Bulking of sand is caused due to surface moistures. Bulking of sand is nothing but a volume increase, and it's caused due to surface moisture. The normal curing period for lime mortar is 7 days. German silver is an alloy of copper, nickel and zinc. It sounds like CNG, right? So you can remember like CNG. But here is here. Calcite is metamorphic stone, is hard, brittle, crystalline, compact. So answer is all the above. Formula for quick lime is calcium oxide, CaO. Smith test of stones is performed to find out the presence of soluble matters of stone. The cracks caused by shrinkage of exterior surface of the wood exposed to atmosphere are called. If it is food and it is directly exposed to surface, then obviously due to winds, cracks will form. That's why it's called as wind cracks. In paints, pigments is responsible for color. The operation of removal of impurities or clay adhering to iron ores is known as dressing. Last question. Portland cement manufactured from pure white chalk and clay but free from iron oxide is known as what? So answer is C. White cements. So thank you for watching my video. Do like, share and subscribe to my video. Like, share and subscribe.